Hey guys, it's the Xbox Coherer, the most unoriginal intro ever, maybe the most original intro ever, and I know I haven't uploaded a video in a while, but we're back in a new game that I played a long time ago before. It's probably been a couple updates, so it's probably really different now, and I'm super, super, super excited to start this. It's gonna be a cool series. I took off the music, but I'll put in some music in the background quietly, just kind of chilled, you know? But as you can see, I've already started on another file, and I made it pretty far, decently far. I only beat the first boss, but we're gonna start this journey together from the very beginning. So, yeah, I guess, what character should we go with? Glitch, Nova Kid, Idle Human, Avian. That's who I have as my other character, so I won't go for him. Apex or Florin. Florin are weird, crazy, killing cannibals. So I'm not gonna go with them, but look at that! Because the male and female thing is the. Okay, yeah, let's just. I think. I think we're gonna go with the Heidel. Let's do it. Let's be. Ooh, look at that. Right, let's go through there. I am a swimmer myself, so these fins should be pretty familiar with me. You know what? Let's go with that. He's gonna be the coolest turtle in the land. Here we go. So this is really cool. As you can see, it's very customizable. I think we'll go for that kind of stance. There we go. I think I'm fine with all my colors. I like all of my colors here. We'll go with normal. We'll make it a little harder. And we are going to name ourselves Bob Fluff. The Adventures of Bob Fluff. Here we go. Okay, let's start this out. Bob Fluff, here we go. So excited. It's loaded. Oh, I have been drifting in space for some time. My ship damaged during my travels. To keep moving, I'll need to repair the ship's thrusters and patch up the hull. So. Okay. Eve. I'm saying Eve. Oh, what is that? What is that little thing moving in there? I think it's glitched, I'll be back. There we go, I think it was glitched, it's back. Error, info, sail, run, inner loop, numbers, subsensor, error, force, blast, a reboot required. What the heck? Sir, who are you? Reboot ship AI. Reboot. Whoa, what the heck? Why is it? I have a crab in my cockpit. Boot initialized. New supervisor required. So, I am Sail. I have enabled the backup power because it's in that fuel drive. Okay, that's cool. Let's do that. Enabled. I think the ship's cost is 20 core fragments. That sounds like fancy. I made a new word, fancy. The first thing I should do is check the ship's locker. Okay. I guess I'll check the locker. I need to get Krabby. I'll tell you. He's angry. I don't think he likes the name of Krabby. Hey! So a flashlight, a weapon, and a few torches were a good measure. I head down to the planet. It's time for my crafting table. Press C to open up the crafting menu. Alright, so we got ourselves some swords and stuff. Let's put that there. Actually, wait, let's move that. There we go. We have a pretty big locker. Nice. Oh, that's a huge. Whoa! Them swords, though, that is huge. So. Nice! Look at, that was a cool planet. They changed that! That's changed! That's a really cool spawn down thing. They didn't have that before. Oh. So, I know if I press. Yes. Press R, I can bring this up. And then I can chop down this tree. So I know some about this game, but I don't know much. Chopping down tree. Also, right now, I'm uploading my Crashlands videos. It's been recording this. So, please, that takes long to fall. I think it's lagging like crazy. Let me change the options. Alright, I think that's better. Hopefully it'll run smoother. Sorry about that. To start farming, I'll need to. Alright, so I need to get some wooden copper bars. Jeez, it's so laggy. Okay. Just like I was saying before, I don't know much about this game, but there's some. Look at that. Whoa! And as you can see, this is kind of like a Terraria in space mix, you could say. I've played Terraria a lot too. Where did I record it though? Alright, super laggy for some reason. Or this is just how the trees work. You never know, trees are always weird in games. Minecraft. That's a big hint there. Here we go, two at once. Yeah. Look at that. Lag my computer even more. I think it's because I'm uploading Crashlands video. It's dying. Well, sorry if it's a little dark with the video because somebody. Oh, time for you! Huh. Sir? I have a flashlight. I'm not afraid to shine it on you. Are you peaceful? You look like. What even are you? Oh, look, he's in your face! Oh my gosh! No, no, you go away! There are fish. Fish. Whoa. What the heck? I've never seen a structure before. This just spawned in random. I need to get in here. Excuse me, leaves. Plant matter block? You could say it doesn't matter. Okay, just kidding. Okay. That was really, really funny. Well, that's cool. That, ow. That was a weird sound. That could be home base, I think. We can set that up as our home. Let's do it, shall we? It's already, like, you know, built and everything. Is that a plant? Yeah, that's a plant. Whoa, I don't know if that's how leaves work. Okay. Well, apparently, yeah, we've got some pretty funky physics. Why am I moving smoothly? But then the tree. It is just a beta, though. Keep that in mind. And I'm losing my voice. Oh, what's this? What's that? Matrix, apparently. Oh, they're not. Please. I'm just gonna miss playing that. Are there any common mods in this? I'm sorry, guys. I need to slay you. Oops. You have to have pet in there. Ow, go ahead. Well, I'm dead. That's great. What's happening? Oh. Oh, tadpole. And then, magic, that's how life works. Alright, well, we're back in home base. Apparently, our little sad guys are probably gonna have to kill the creatures inside our cockpit. So what did I need? Upgrade engine. Oh, what's the matter? Manipulator module. Only 24 fragments of that? I gotta go mining. I find anything that's. Oh, wait, you know what? I can check out, like, quests. Oh, yeah. It's out of water. I'm gonna make a crafting table. Yeah, okay. So I need to see. Ooh, this looks complicated. I guess I should make 5 wooden planks. Wooden crafting table. How can I craft it? I need more wooden planks? I need 5, really? Oh, there we go. What's this a tape? 43, 35. How did I make Alright, I'll take it. Great, I can use a different thing. Alright. What if I was gonna use this thing? And bandages. Cool. Alright. So, I'm gonna go back to our base shelf thing and, I think it's right over here. We'll place the crafting table down. We don't. It's another animal. Oh my gosh, really? Why? Ooh, turtle. Oh no, it's getting darker. Get up the high ground. Okay. So how do I? There we go. Here. Oh, I already have some stuff. Some sapling. Torch. Ooh. Why were they? This is so organized. There's blocks and everything, like, all separated. What would I have? Alright, so let's place these torches down. God, I got these. Oh! Put these in the thing. In my locker. Alright, here we go. I can't double jump. Four. Ooh, that's huge. Okay. Have a new game black. There's so much stuff in this game right now. Hopefully it's a beta. So I guess for starters, we should make 1 million of these. That was actually like it's all the first game. Okay. Boom. That's 68. Okay. 340 room planks. Nice. Not gonna complain. Alright, so I think, ooh, a yarn spinner. Make you. Sand and dirt. Here, some dirt blocks. I have an idea, because you have farming in this game. Whoa, that's a huge block. It's so big. I can make a farm right up here. Oh, oh, no, I was holding down. Don't hold down like that, because then it won't. It'll just be the trigger. I'm gonna have to kill you, buddy. I'm sorry. Okay, so here we go. Like I was saying, for a really interrupted by falling. Here. So what we can do. I got seeds, right? I got seeds. A wheat seed. Oh, do I need to till anything? Please. Oh, for me, I do. And I got a quest, right? Temper, hold up. Server new and easy tools here. So, using some wooden copper bars. Okay, I'm gonna go mining, find anything with this thing. I'll be back and see. Oh, plant fibers. Here we go. So this is what I get bandages out of. Indeed, it's a boy thing. What English? These things can give me pixels, and I can just move on. You know, since it's like super third person, I don't need to worry about falling into anything, I don't think. So, yeah. Oh, right after I said that, I just fell. More plant fibers. Hey, some corn. I think that's corn. Right. There's a hero. Nice. Oops. Stop. I gotta say, the art style in this game, 10 out of 10. It's amazing, really. It is. Yeah, I guess I got it. Him! He's so tiny! Oh! Are you peaceful? That's definitely you. Oh, it's cool. Oh, plant fevers here. Land myself some plant fevers. Plant fevers all day, every day. Plant fevers. Is this sand? Oh, yes. Yes. I don't know what I can make out of sand. Oh! Oh! You jump super high in sand. I'll take you. I didn't know that. Come on, sand. I haven't got any copper yet. I only need torches. Figure it with coal. Oh, torch! A bow! Yes! Oh, I have 8 torches. Alright, I'll do that. Or actually, first, let's test out this bow. Put you here. Go, where are you? Go, go, go! Does it need ammo? Oh! Oh, it uses that green bar up there. It's pretty cool. It'd be good if it burned your left. Yes, let me see. What did I. What's that? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! What is this? What is this? Oh! Ooh! Berries! Put a torch on, put a torch on. What is this stuff? Oh, I got bandages for that. I didn't even need to make them. I got some more bandages. What is this thing? Hard to break. Smooth tomb and temple blocks. This is some spooky music there. Hello? Oh. Oh, I make the scary sounds when I fall. Hello? Is there anybody here? Is some more bricks and stuff? Oh! Oh, there's gonna be like a coffin or something again. Money. Oh, what's that? Copper! We got copper! Nice old doodles. Oh, we're pretty lucky. So I guess I can come back to that tomb later. That's so creepy. I'm also slow myself. What are you? Is that more cool? I think so. Yep. Whoa, why are you doing that? What's your problem? There you go. Oh, did you see my guy? Oh, bandages, bandages. Fell down so far. Whoa. What happened? Trap myself with block. Alright guys, I think
that we're going to end the episode there. Just 20 minutes. Like it if you'd like, because I don't want to keep it too long, it's only the first episode. I want to keep you guys like this. So we'll be like done with it. If you do control the video, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next time. Bye.